Hello, this is Tam the Tam BOTC channel, and we're going to play more of the Ring City DLC of Dark Souls 3. Feeling a cough. Anyways, the reason I brought you back to the bonfire is, what is this symbol on the side? There's a symbol on the side in certain bonfires. Is there something about it? What is that? At first I thought it was a symbol that showed you like where people could be summoned. Like places you can summon people, but that's not entirely correct for some of these. What is that? I don't know. But we're back here because I didn't get a bonfire in the other place, and plus I wanted to come back up to that lady, turtle lady. And no, we're not talking about that dumb movie, I can't even remember the name of it, but it's where the guy goes, toodle, toodle, and it's extremely dumb. I saw a Nostalgia Critic review it, and it just brought back bad memories. I will agree with him with a lot of other movies, but some movies, like, he kind of ruined for me. He, like, points out the most obvious bad stuff about a movie, and it makes me kind of depressed. So, I still enjoy him, though. But it's like, ugh. Why? My favorite movies. And I know some people probably think some of those movies are dumb that I like, but it's just an opinion. Doesn't have to be anybody else's. If you like the movie too, then yeah. You're cool. You're awesome. Yeah, I grew up with those movies. Let's take two of these. Why not? I don't have enough to level up anyway. Okay. Jumpity jump. Doodah. Drop down here and totally not die. Forget you morons. I'm running past all of you. We see. Wah! Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, good. See, I made it through. Woo! Wait, do you guys actually... Was that wall... not always there? What the crud? Hold on, let me check this out. Hold on, guys. Oh! I've never discovered this before. What the crud? What the crud is this? Does this drop me down? Yeah, it drops me down. Are they following me, by the way? Ow! What the crud, you scumbag. I've never seen this before. It's my first time. I already got a bunch of health taken from me. Thank you, dink down there. Who are you? Oh, he moved towards me. That was creepy. Your armor is actually pretty cool. You're pretty cool looking. I never found you before. I'm glad I came back. Because I would have never found you.
Oh, look at you. You've got your head screwed on correct. Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag. Call me Lab. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see.
Your voice sounds a lot like Patches.
Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, Those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on. What else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake.
You sound very much like,
So if I completely forget, come on.
Okay, he's just saying the same thing, yeah. Wow. Didn't think I would discover this. So he helps us? He's kind of creepy. You scumbag. Got me again. I hate you. What the? Oh no, it's those dogs on the house. What the crud was I trying to say? I'm putting a curse on you. That's what I'm actually trying to do. It's just really weird wording. Anybody who watches this video is cursed. Matter of fact, it makes sense because you can actually get cursed in this damn DLC. Ironic, right? Fallen Knight trousers. They are quite good trousers. Oh, hello. The Dreg Heap. Well, thank you for that. But I'm going to drop down here. Boop. And then I'm going to drop down here. Boop. Okay, that was a little louder. Boop. Boop. There we go. Perfect. The boop has been louder. My sucker. I'm out of here, bye suckers. I made it through without getting damaged before. I can make it through without getting damaged again. See you later, dinks. Gotta take this for, yeah. See ya, suckers. Oh, is he gone? His candle's still there? Yep, he's gone. Oh, sorry, his lantern? Oh, gosh. Ugh. Ah, I protected myself from that. Stop that! Dink. Alright, I've never explored this part. Looks like such a... What? Oh, hello. Hi, sucker. Whoa, I don't want to go over with you. Nope. Sorry. You got the blunt end of my sword. Wait, did I actually go here? Oh, I did, okay. Remember this area. Oh, you actually don't get hurt in this dust. I'm gonna drop right where he said to drop and almost missed it. Did I miss that before? Am I an idiot? Oh my goodness, I actually knew this bonfire was here too. It's a funny thing. Oh! He moved. Is that him? Oh, it is.
Oh, I know who you are. Great to see you still in one piece. I can see why they call this the dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age. Every land.
So we can give him that sort of name, I guess.
To the old rumors that the ringed city rests below it all.
Okay.
Don't mind me. You needn't worry yourself with this nonsense. I just wanted to tell someone. And I'm sick of old Humpty. I should stay quiet. Wait. I'll make it up to you. By letting you in on a secret of sorts. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earthen tower, half submerged in a poisonous swamp. Not a very nice place to visit. Only, there's precious treasure in the thick of the swamp. I didn't have any use for it, you see. So, sorry, I left the whole package behind. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long to wait, go nab it for yourself. I know who you are. A righteous warrior. Yes? With a solemn duty to boot. Well, grab that treasure. That's as good a duty as any.
You are sounding more and more like Patches. Not just the voice, but your whole treasure game you're playing with me right now.
Past here, you'll find the not a very difficult.
Okay, he's... He'd say he'd go up for it himself, but in the end, it goes out him actually saying that I should go for it. I don't trust him. He's got Patches written all over him. Oh, crud. Wait, is there anything up here? Worth risking my life? Oh good, he can't shoot it anymore. Stay calm. Yep, I'm doing that. Oh, look what you guys just did. That guy stinking runs away like a coward. Sorry, I can't do the sound you're doing. Stinking my throat. Gosh, the stinking sounds they do. Stinking horrifying as crud. Yes, that guy is gonna appear. Oh, crud. No. I'm not falling for your curse, crud. You can forget that. Get out of here, you stupid angel. You do not look like an angel, by the way. Angemon! Digivolve 2? Okay, this isn't Digimon, but whatever. Yay, poison! I should have stinking had a... Oh, gosh! Oh, get out of the way! Oh, it can hurt them. Oh, gosh! It can stinking parry me. At least I have enough stinking health vials. What? What's it doing? Oh, what's under here? Stinking sound designs it's doing. It's like that grudge. Give me that. Excuse me. Even though I know you guys could have, whoa, that guy. Did not even notice him. Oh, hello. Can I somehow get past you and grab this? Thank you. You're friendly. Oh, never mind, you don't like me. You just decided you don't like me. Good job. Oh, gosh. I'm stuck between the giant guy and another giant guy. That's just wonderful. Whoa! Your sword reach. No. Holy crud, how am I getting all these close calls? I wish there was a way to stink and take them out. Hi, big guy. I'm just gonna go for this treasure, Jeff Goldblum style. No! Okay. Now you go crazy down there with your non-existent head. Huh. Homeward Bones! Yay! Oh gosh! I'm dying! Yay! Hi. That poison really has a very minor effect on me. I can barely even see it bringing down my health. Wait a minute, do I have a ring on that? Oh. Is it one of these? Because look at that. I'm poisoned and barely going down, which is a good thing. This poison is the weakest poison I've ever seen. You missed. But that range was ridiculous. You're still there. Oh, he discovered me. I'm already poisoned. I really don't care. Oh gosh, why is there a giant guy? Is that how you lure me out? Oh gosh, there's a stinking thing in the middle of the dang swamp over there. This stinking angel. Ugh. You can't get under here, can you? Oh, don't look at me like that. Yeah, whatever. The poison seems to have a very minor effect. I'm going to die if I go for that. While I'm busy, I should stinking check out this new sword or whatever it is. It said it was a great sword, didn't it? I don't see it. Where is it? Oh, here it is. It says great sword. Hey, nobody asked for anything. Get out of here. This is a great sword? That's a spear, excuse me. What's it do for a special? Whoa. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it's a pretty... Yeah, I can imagine that being a cool weapon to use later. My goodness, it's so stinking there. Oh, he doesn't like me. No. I can go for it now. Aha, dink. I think I should stick and move on. I am very surprised I am not getting killed. Oh, he's getting mad. Yeah, whatever. Stinking to your stupid trash. Oh, you stinking jerk. What are you gonna do next? That upsets me. Those are awfully close. Oh my goodness. Imagine fighting these stinking guys in a boss battle. Let's go down a little further so you can't see us. Ah, you're blind. Ah. Oh, he was looking around. And he lost interest. Nope, he didn't. There's some goodies over there, though. Oh my goodness. There's like two things of treasure over there, you scumbag. Don't do that, crud. You dink. I'm getting out of here. Forget you. Okay, there's treasures over there, but there's treasure over here. Oh, did she just drop off the edge? Oh, I guess I'm lucky there. What kind of treasure does this place have for me? Oh, hello. Another one of you guys. Thank you. Dink? Thank you. Oh! Oh, I never figured that out. So they control the dang angels. That's pretty cool. I never figured that out before. It's pretty awesome. Okay, that means I can go and get those goodies over there. Maybe explore a little bit. I think there's not much else to explore. It's just those goodies that I want. Oh, and that goodie. I forgot all about that goodie. Excuse me, you guys are the most trash of this loin cloth. What the crud kind of treasure is that? You piece of crud. Developers, what were you trying to think of when you made that a thing? Because I'm pretty sure you can get that in the main game. Like a lot of this stuff. Let's get. Since I've got to drop down and go around, let's get this treasure first. Oh wow, +3? I can put that treasure on. That is awesome. That is good. Oops. Like it. It's got a ring to it. Get it? It's a ring. It's got a ring to it. I'm already poisoned, whatever. Why am I even bothering? Just thinking, eat one of those. Look at that poison. It's so ineffective. It's ridiculous how ineffective it is. My health is barely going down. Alright, let's take one of these just because. There. Right. I'm going left because I already checked right. Hello? Oh, your weapon is poisoned. And you suck at your job. Is that a character from Dark Souls 2? I was like, I can't remember what they're called. All right. Wait, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Lady? There's a dead guy here. Lady? 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 Did she fall? I don't want to fall myself, but where the crud did she go? That's not her. Did you guys see where she went and I wasn't looking? Lady! Oh my goodness, she did fall. Are you serious? Coming back down for you. Wanna see what goodies you give me anyways. What are they called again? I can't remember. Oh my goodness, why are the AI quite stupid in this right now? Okay, I didn't get any damage. That was surprising. But I'm going to get poisoned again. Lady, you must have hurt yourself pretty bad. Yeah, I'm right here. Desert Pyromancer. Yeah, guess that was sort of worth the trade. Much damage does that even do? You are already finished. Yep. Wow. You were quite stupid. Oh. I've never gotten that before. I don't think I fought her before. Maybe because she fell. That crud. I remember fighting the other two little guys, but I can't remember her. Desert Pirate. Yeah, they're from Dark Souls too. They were in, they're in the place where you fight, Oh, crud, I'm like forgetting everything about Dark Souls 2 right now. I guess some people would say it doesn't matter because Dark Souls 2 was kind of different from Dark Souls 1 and its lore and such. Let's see here. Like, somebody put a message here before, but I guess there's nothing. Wow. Some ridiculous stuff going on during my Let's Play. Oh my goodness. Can you go use your, machine gun of golden spears somewhere else? Gosh darn. Go use them somewhere else. Oh. Oh crud. Oh, I just figured that when I had very low health. Oh well. At least I got the Pyromancer. You know what? I actually forgot that my first time, too. Like, I forgot I even had low health, so I dropped down. Oh, he's still here. What the crud? I don't trust you, but I do like your armor. So can I have it later? You kind of remind me of the Flute Knight. Oh, yep. I have to find whatever you're, stinking connected to. I guess I have to find it out later. Glad I killed whatever made this stinking angel thing appear. Hey guys, you are probably the most pointless enemies in this stinking area, because you actually don't do squat. Come on, up! Yeah! Got it before I was even poisoned. Okay, I'm doing pretty good my second time through. Like, besides that death, dang. But that was my fault because I forgot how much health I had. Okay, I should have rolled the other direction. Hold on. Right when I stinking thought that I took care of that, you stinking had to come around. At least I have two left in case there's more. Hey! Is it because your mistress is gone? Pyromancy Desert Mistress is dead. But guess what? Oh, you scumbag, and you just dropped off the edge like a complete moron. Good job. I don't even remember how many souls I had. You should see me in real life. I had my dang mouth like wide open. I was thinking was Jim Carrey as the Mask. That scene where he dropped his jaw. Oh my goodness. That was another review I watched of Nostalgia Critic. I liked that movie. That was a really goofy movie. It got me laughing in parts and I thought it was very creative. I knew about the Mask, by the way, when it was violent. I remember seeing his video on that. I was like, oh yeah, I remember those comics. I actually like those comics. Oh good, he's distracted. Oh, never mind. Not distracted. Oh my goodness. These guys can really barrage you of that stupid stuff, by the way. If you're not careful. Stinking grudge. Ugh. I can't remember how the music is in this. Let me listen to it when I get to any of the bosses. I will say, from what I expect, the little I experienced of this DLC, it's already better than the first DLC. Like, the first, I feel like they should have really made up for the first DLC. It really did feel like it was ripping off elements of Bloodborne and such. And it really didn't feel worth it. It's probably the worst DLC. Haha. See? I learned from my mistake. That's what Dark Souls is about. I'm probably not going to learn from this because that was ridiculous. What the crud? Okay, I thought I got out of that, but okay, nope. Oh my goodness. Roll, roll! Okay. Stop it.
Oh, where'd he go? Where did he go?
Oh. Oh, you better not be doing that curse thing. I swear, I'll destroy you.
Oh.
Okay. I'm fine.
Where'd he go again? Oh, well, I'm stupid.
You're just gonna sit there, wait for me to grab that item?
I hate you.
No!
Nanny, nanny!
Oh, crud, I was stuck. Ah, Sunny D. Jeff Goldblum. What's over here? I've never discovered what was down here. Or did I? Nope. I've never seen this area. The crud? How could I not have seen this area? You are so dead, Angel. So this is what you controls, you scumbags. Thank you. Ember, yeah. Worth it. Oh, there's more area to walk across? Dang, there's so much to stinking explore in this. Whoa, it is... Oh, that's the stinking hollowed out tree. And what the crud is this? No shortcut ahead, therefore no jumping off. It does look like a don't jump off sort of thing. Yeah, unlike those other ones. Thank you for not being a jerk of a message. Alright, anything else? Is there really nothing else? No? Okay. Well, that was, interesting. I never discovered that before. Yay! Does that mean I can freely explore this little area? Whoa, somebody got over there for sure. Wait, is that an item on a dead guy? Dagnabbit. Wow, there are a lot of, like, ledges in the stinking area that are stinking ridiculous. Let's look around a little bit more. Oh my goodness. This is, take a plunge, you won't die. Oh. Down here? Hey! Whoop. Oh, bonfire! That's the Gale Knight I still think that's him. Oh, that's just down below that I just was. Bonfire! Bonfire! Get your bonfire! Bonfire! Butt scratcher! It's almost time to end the episode. I think this is a boss, by the way. Visions of demon, therefore, help me! Be wary of critical foe. Okay. I can't take this. Alright. A lot of blood stains. Before the boss? Whatever. Yep, hollowed out tree. Take the plunge. You won't die. Just kidding, you'll die. You didn't specify whether I was going to die from the plunge, though. You just said, take the plunge, you will die. You didn't say that the plunge was the thing that wasn't going to kill me, or I won't die from. So, specify! I got 9,000 souls, which is squat. And we'll see what this weird... I'm going to try and kill the... Because I think with my other character, I killed the... Demon of Pain, was it? I can't even remember. So whichever was the bottom boss, I think. Alright, so I'll see you guys next time. Please like, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. There will be more coming. I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye! I got a lot of lucky chances in this stinking episode, too. Or I didn't die, even though I died from some ridiculous things. But not as much as I expected, actually. So, I hope to see you on the next episode.